A quadratic function has its vertex at the point (-2, -4). The function also passes through the point 1, 9. We want to find the equation of the quadratic function in vertex form, also referred to as standard form. So we want to find the quadratic function in this form here, where we'll have f of x equals a times the quantity x minus h squared plus k, where the vertex will have coordinates h, k. But let's also replace f of x with y and use the equation y equals a times the quantity x minus h squared plus k. Now we're also told the vertex has coordinates -2, -4. And the function also passes through the point 1, 9. So to begin, because we're given the vertex, we know that h must be equal to -2 and k must be equal to -4. So for the first step, let's perform these two substitutions into our equation. So we'd have y equals a times the quantity x minus, h is -2, so of -2, we'll simplify this in a minute, squared, and then plus k, where k is -4. Let's go ahead and simplify this. -2 would be +2, so we have y equals a times the quantity x plus 2 squared, and then instead of writing +4, let's just write -4. Notice in this equation we have three unknowns. We have x, y, and a. But we also know the function passes through the point 1, 9, which means x equals 1 and y equals 9 must satisfy this equation. So now we'll substitute 1 for x, 9 for y, which will allow us to find the value of a, which will give us the equation of our function. So again, using the point 1, 9, we would have 9 equals a times the quantity x plus 2, which would be 1 plus 2, squared -4. So we'll have 9 equals, this is going to be 3 squared or 9, 9 times a is 9a, -4. We'll go ahead and add 4 to both sides of the equation. That would give us 9a equals 13. Last step, divide both sides by 9. So we have a equals 13/9, which is the last thing we need to find the equation of our quadratic function. We'll just take this equation here and substitute 13/9 for a, and we'll also replace y with f of x. So our quadratic function would be f of x equals 13/9 times the quantity x plus 2 squared, and then -4. Let's go ahead and verify this by looking at the graph of our quadratic function. Here's our graph. Notice how the vertex does have coordinates -2, -4. And this parabola also passes through the point here with coordinates 1, 9. Which verifies our quadratic function is correct. I hope you found this helpful.